What's going on, guys? DarkFlame64 here on screen. You're seeing one of my latest videos on my Nintendo Fanboy channel. And I'm at work right now, so that's the reason why I'm using this B-roll. Well, I'm using one of my videos as a B-roll. But anyways, in this video, I show you guys some games that I picked up for Nintendo Switch. And I also mention Grand Theft Auto on Nintendo Switch, which is supposed to be coming to me December 7th. However, last night I saw an article and I wanted to do a video on this, and maybe after work I'll touch up on it. I just want to upload this so you guys have something to, so I have something uploaded for today during the daytime anyways. But GTA for Nintendo Switch physical, the physical copy, is now delayed until early 2022. As far as my shipping, I'm getting this from Amazon. It still says it's going to be shipped out December 7th. That can change, of course, and I think it will change if the game's not going to release until 2022. I didn't read any further, so I don't know why it's being delayed, but the other platforms, PS4 and Xbox, I'm not sure if PS5 and Series X is receiving a physical copy. So let me know if you guys know about that. As far as I'm aware, the PS4 and Xbox One are receiving physical copies for GTA Trilogy. And they will be releasing December 17th. The Switch version is being delayed until early 2022 is what I'm seeing. So that's that kind of sucks. I've been waiting for that game to ship so I can get all these games I have on screen. That right there is Metroid Prime Special Edition. I wanted to get all these games in one video, but it looks like that's not going to happen. So I'm just going to go ahead and start working on that video. And that will be on my Nintendo Fanboy channel. So check out that channel if you guys haven't. So I just wanted to share that information with you guys. Grand Theft Auto is delayed till early 2022 on Nintendo Switch, December 17th release date for the all other platforms. So, of course, those of you have it physically, or not physically, digitally, you already know how much of a mess that game is. And I'm also seeing from that article that Rockstar is still going to continue putting out patches to fix the game. So, yeah. So just want to share that with you guys. Let me know in the comments if you guys have played the game. How is it? Are you guys enjoying it? Regardless of all the glitches and stuff. Let me know. I'm looking forward to playing the game. I'm not really much of a GTA fan, but since it was coming out on a Nintendo platform, I said why not. So, you know, even if this game falls flat on its face, and I hope it doesn't, I really hope it doesn't, especially being on a Nintendo platform, you know, I don't want to see it fail, because we might not even see another GTA on a Nintendo platform. Who knows? So to me, this game is going to be a rarity in the future, so I definitely picked it up physical for that reason. And can't wait to unbox it and play it. So, all right, guys, Dark Flame out. I'll catch you guys on the next video. And if you guys want to watch the rest of this video, there'll be a link in the description. All right, Dark Flame out. And as always, game on.